see.
Oh, I was just about to say. In your own time.
But quite quickly.
My dad and me. Every evening we go out onto the moor.
Yes, good. Skipping to the night that your dad was violently killed.
I will watch the crimson blood leak from your neck.
Dude, that little kid is hardcore goth.
They found me the next morning, just wandering on the moor.
And then there was a beech tree in the grounds, and I dug.
My dad's body was never found.
I found nothing. No one. Mm.
Castaways. We are castaways.
Are you laughing at me, Mr. Holmes?
Why, are you joking?
Yeah. Not sure you can help me, Mr. Holmes, since you find it all so funny.
It's not important.
Punch note. Oh, please, I've been cooped up here for ages.
You're just showing off.
Of course, I am a show off. That's what we do.
I know that.
Childhood trauma masked by an invented memory. Boring!
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
Are you, rich?
Yeah. What now, then?
Sherlock's got a plan?
Yes.
Right.
We take you back out onto the moor.
Okay.
See if anything attacks you.
What?
That should bring things to a head.
You want me to go out there at night?
Hmm. But he works at Baskerville. Didn't your dad have a problem with that?
Well, mates are mates, aren't they? I mean, look at you and John.
What about us?
Well, I mean, he's a pretty straightforward bloke, and you do as hollow.
This is where I watched my parents die, Raphael. Kind of a bummer.
Oh my god.
Did you hear that?
We saw it.
It was there. It was.
Henry, I need you to sit down. I think you've just gone out there and got yourself a bit worked up.
Worked up.
Sherlock.
There is nothing wrong with me!
Boring! Oh, how are you feeling?
I didn't sleep very well.
Oh, that's a shame. Shall I make us some coffee?
Oh, look, you've got Dad.
Why did you say you hadn't seen anything? I mean, I only saw the hound for a minute. I don't know,
I should better skip the coffee.
Oh, Henry, no!
Remember now, Henry, you've got to remember what happened here when you were a little boy. It wasn't an animal, was it, Henry? You couldn't cope. You were just a child. So you rationalized it into something very different.
The hound last night, we did.
There never was any monster.
Y'all mumbling and cackling?
No, Henry.
Henry.
Sherlock.
You're
look at it, Henry.
No.
Come on, look at it.
Hey, y'all.
Timing.
Not good?
No, it's okay.
We get it, I guess.
We have so much in common.
So, and he's, but also,
Oh my God! Imagine someone sitting home mumbling and cackling instead of paying their motherfucking bills. Okay.